Hey folks, I'm Sir Vainglory, and welcome to part 19 of my playthrough as Italy in Hearts of Iron 4. It's October 1943, and this is the current state of the war. Soviets capitulated reasonably early on. Italy controls most of East and South Africa, apart from the Portuguese territories there. We control the Balkans, Turkey, Iraq, Iran, through into the British Raj, or what was the British Raj. And Germany managed to squeeze themselves in here via a naval invasion, I suppose. And Siam... I think Siam is in our faction, although they're not involved in the war, if I remember correctly. So the plan is to naval invade into Ceylon and down into the Dutch East Indies, and to do that I'm going to have to get my fleet over. Currently patrolling in the Med, but we've not seen any real action, naval action, in here for a while, so I think we own it at the moment. We also need to get some air cover out, and we've got some aircraft here, but we're a bit limited in terms of space. So I think what I'll do, reorganise my air wings. Close air support we would need down here. And the fighters as well. So let's merge you guys together, and we'll relocate you to there for now. What we've got in here, more fighters, 290 of you, join them over there. And up here we can merge you together, and we'll send you down there as well. We'll see what that gives us. Finished construction 5. Okay, we're doing okay for resources. Yeah, in fact, we're doing more than okay. Why am I importing particularly tungsten? But in here we can reduce that by 1, and tungsten, we don't need any at all, thanks Portugal. Let that tick on. Yep, that's fine. Yeah, so we don't need to come down into excavation. I suppose advanced equipment conversion would be good. We're at a stage where we're sort of barreling through some of the improvements. There we go. So let's clear all these orders as well. Oh, I can't. Where is the... there it is. But I want to get these into more manageable sizes. Not from the reserves, I don't want that. Reorganise the air wing, and we'll send over a couple of hundred there. And do the same again, just to be completely anal. These 46, I'm going to send back up to Italy. Now, naval bombers, it could be, well no, I'll leave them up here actually. let's get you to there. In fact, let's get you on down into Sicily. I'll have our naval bombers grouped on there. We'll get the rest of the fighters and close air support into Rome. Do I have any? Yes, I've got some aircraft in Khartoum. Let's merge them and them. Just for the sake of convenience. And bring them back up to Rome as well. I don't think of anything else spread anywhere. What does that give me here? Okay, so I need some more close air support. We're okay for tactical bombers. What do I have in reserves actually from the likes of captured equipment, I wonder? Yeah, get some of them. 200. How do we get rid of these guys? Well, let me see what I'm thinking about. If I get tactical bombers, relocate them to there. You fly off. Yeah. Right, so they actually can't reach from there. Well, we can fit that squadron in there. And that gives us some aircraft. Hopefully the Germans would join in. If we do launch an attack in there. Get 600 aircraft up here. What sort of long range things do I have? One strategic bomber. Some interwar bombers. I don't know actually. Never thought about if we were using modern fighters, Hectors, I think they're infantry liaison aircraft, if I remember right. If we were using modern fighters, but interwar bombers, I suppose it wouldn't be effective, but I'm just wondering if they'd be shot down too easily. Anyway, let's move all of them in. And actually, well, this is overstocked. Let's close air support. I suppose that has to go back up to Rome. But we've got air superiority in here anyway, so we're okay. Naval bombers, yep. Attack in there. Now, do I want to... Oh, that's only 10%. It's still take 205 days. I was thinking about coming down the heavy tank route. But will I build any heavy tanks? I'm going with lots of medium tanks, and I'm going to want our tank destroyers. Actually, I should update this. Yep, that's what I'm going to do. Go for better self-propelled guns. Maybe come back to that. Because I need to update in here. Let's get reconnaissance to start with. Yeah, battleship, that's fine. We just want one of them. And once it's complete, then we will upgrade, start building the new ones. Low manpower, yep. Okay. Yep, so we've got... everything in there that can. And I think now... let's wait for the moment. Where are my armies? You come down to there. How many transports do I have? That's a question. Convoys. Oh, 565. I think that's the thing I like the best about capturing equipment. Convoys, you don't have to worry about them being out of date. So let's take our fleet here. And I want you to head over here. And let's again group all the fighters and their close air support. Priority. Watch out for any allied ships that try to come through. And we want you to be on normal operations day and night. Down here, do the same. Okay, I wonder, again, come back to that. Let's get some more close air support in here. Naval strikes and close air support if needed. That should keep us pretty secure in there. Let's take infantry anti tank. Well, actually, how long? Nah, I'm not waiting that length of time. We've got the landing craft. Do that. We'll do the anti-tank. I was wondering about the, just because of the length of time you can save with the improved landing craft. Where are the unassigned units? Now, I did have a plan for you. Is it to join this army? They've got a couple of tank divisions. These guys don't, but they don't particularly need them. This army is home defence. Again, I don't think they're under immediate threat, so I will send these guys over to that army there. Okay, how are things going in terms of building? Yeah, still doing a radar, and then we'll improve infrastructure. Actually, just thinking about resources reminded me I need to start building our tank destroyers. Come on, up you come. Medium tanks. We've got tons of. So let's get them switched over. And I'll need to come up with new templates. Which also reminds me, speaking of templates, watching back the last video, or the one before, I realised I hadn't updated my infantry division. So I'm going to duplicate this. Infantry division with tank destroyers. Want some more artillery in there, and probably just the one medium tank destroyer. Do I want this to be a 40 width though? Well, manpower's not the best. And if I keep it at 20, it makes it a bit easier to just upgrade existing divisions. So we'll do that. We'll add in some support anti-tank. Okay. Yeah, we'll go with that. And down here, I want to actually, I think I'll cancel four of these. Or five, actually. We'll let those six divisions go and fill out some of the armies over there. One of them, yep. Okay. I think 12. I was just wondering about, do I assign these to a particular army? I'll hold off on that just now. Okay. This army, I think, is going to launch the assault into Ceylon if I can get there before anybody else. So, really, I want naval assault from there into. Let's just head here. It'll do. Okay. 75 tactical bombers attacked us. Okay. Singapore still in British hands. What are you doing, Japan? So You're telling me 70 days, you're confident of success. 60% to our advantage, inferior enemy, still preparing. Okay. There's the thing, I have my naval production. That's not what I was looking for. I have them assigned to go and join that fleet. I think I would rather just have them pop out in Toronto rather than make that journey on their own. We'll start a second fleet there. And we've got naval dockyards free as well. What was I building? A heavy cruiser. Do I want to start on a new battleship? Yes, I think I will. And we've got plenty of points, so I may as well create a variant. Put one to everything. May as well just go with something like this. Well, that wasn't the reliability that went down. What went down there? Max speed. Yeah, okay. Let's go with that. Get you built. And again, in there. Yeah, leave it at that for now. Okay. So, I've been thinking whether I continue or how long I continue with this playthrough. I obviously want to try and take as much down here as I can, but then once I've done that, in terms of building up the forces to go and take on the United States, invading them in their home territory, it's obviously it's not going to be the most thrilling watch. That should be fine. So I might just aim to complete the missions over here and then call it the day after that. But we'll see how we go. Still a long time before they're able to head off. Spain got a fleet out here, or is it? Not really. Submarine. Okay. Now. Don't need that right now. Let's go for I think we'll just keep going with these guys. Do I want to go to service by requirement? How much of this? I don't think I'm going to actually bother improving a manpower base. I think I'll leave it for now. And keep the closed economy, I suppose. I can't believe so many of these are vacant. We gather political power so slowly these days. I suppose its elite difficulty takes 30% off it. Anyway, military command, anything I want to do in here? Recovery rate. Could do that. Rocket scientist? Don't think so. None of that's any use any longer. So I think we will go for Army Regrouping Specialist. Get the guys back in the fight quicker. And that also made me think about naval production. Do I still want to continue with that? No, I think we'll leave that as is. In terms of resistance to suppression, we've got it well under control. So, yeah, we'll just leave that. I think I can do with a carrier out here. Lost a submarine. Gained an ace. How far off are you? Oh, still 50 days. Spending so long paused, I suppose. Guys. And you're going to be doing this. And that, why not? Out here. Just normal operations night and day. Let's see what we can find. I suppose, do I have time to improve the air bases? I don't think so. Okay, it's always peaceful up here. Relatively peaceful. Okay, any Germans in here? Just Spanish troops. Okay, I might get an army ready to go over there if this isn't dealt with. It looks like it will be though. even if it's just by sheer weight of numbers there by the Spanish. Here, this me fleet, we've got two subs, two destroyers. Let's put him in charge. You know, let's assign them out here. Is patrol? Oh, damn. Patrol in there. And we'll put you on repair priority high here. And then we can assign these guys now to Fleet 1. Cancelled land lease, okay. I need to get better aircraft out here. We'll go to launch our attack soon though. There's an issue. What do we got next? Yeah. I'm going to have to be researching rockets pretty soon. We'll go for the Centauro first. Get some better fighter cover out there. I was wondering if I might see some tension break out between Germany and Japan. That doesn't seem to be. Okay, so a couple more weeks before we can launch our attack. But I think I'm going to put a break in here. So thanks very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please leave me a comment and rate the video. Subscribe to the channel if you enjoy the content. And I hope to see you for the invasion of Ceylon. Cheers.